Hey everyone, today I'm playing more Doom. I got weapon upgrade points. Okay, let's continue.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Gas leak detected. Access denied.
And up we go.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped.
One down.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Accidental death in this memory.
weapon upgrade point.
Warning, core temperature rising.
Who down?
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Establish a new world. See Jessica in human resources. Devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Reduced by 75%.
Is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance. Accidental death and dismemberment. Devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Not this, damn it. Run, run. Thank you. Yes.
Stay focused, stay committed.
Oh, down there. Thank you. That's all four of them.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
See Jessica and give me resources, please.
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels.
Both dead.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
Good, good.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4, 0, 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded. Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Okay, thanks for watching, and I shall play more Doom very soon. See ya.